wear a disguise to look like human guys, but you're not a man, you're a chicken boo.
Welcome back to Shine Snack. I'm Logan.
Andy.
Andy's losing his mind. Oh, shit.
God damn, sir.
If you tell me to duck, I'm gonna lose my shit.
I wasn't gonna say a cluck damn word. Hey, sir.
Hey.
How you doing? I'm in the dumpster with you again, sir. This can't keep happening.
It can only keep happening.
It's an interesting perspective, sir.
Shoot that guy!
I got him!
Voila!
Poultry in motion.
Not bad.
Oh, I've got the war sneezes.
He's allergic to dander.
Chicken dander. Delicious chicken danders. Texas toast. Oh, God.
White gravy.
What? Whoa. Hold the fuck on.
What do your alphas see?
Is there a separate building here that you can see that I can't?
I mean, yes. It's not really visible, but it is separate. It's just very confusing. I think this game only works with 3D goggles.
Apartheid! Hi, look at that. Look at that Cluck World anarchist over there, man. Shoot him!
Cluck World Order.
It says dumb reads. Do you get it?
Because they used to say smart?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Penguins are your friends. Obey your friends.
That's pretty funny.
I mean, the sense of humor in this game had to exist for the game to exist, you know?
You know, you say that, but I have my doubts as to whether a sense of humor is necessary to make a game about gun-toting chickens. It's just necessary to make a game about gun-toting chickens that works.
Jackie.
Sir, oh.
Can I just wax her?
You want to give her a Brazilian private?
In the sense that the Brazilian government is causing mass deforestation in the Amazon rainforest. Please talk to your congressperson.
You want to give her privates a Brazilian?
I'm going to give her a what, isn't there a sequel to Sharknado called Piranhanado?
I don't know if it's a sequel.
Weed. Sir, I'm awesome.
Oh, this isn't a way.
It's really tragic.
Ugh. Oh, and then he died.
Well, that's it.
Thanks for joining us, everybody. We died, so.
You say that, but I think when we die, I'll be ready to call it quits, and we just can't. Ah!
Oh, that was the right way anyway.
Keep coming in and doing these things, and so when we die, we should. You see, I continued my sentence after I fell. It's a classic element of the.
Ah!
Timing. Oh, Jesus, shit!
Oh!
No! The shield man!
Huh, yeah! Huh! Did one of us die?
Oh,
yeah.
Well.
What do you think? Is this wild chicken chase over?
Well, I mean, I didn't think that we would die immediately after I said that.
Okay, let's get going.
So,
a little bit more.
A little
bit longer.
Bit of time. Drop. Stop. And
kill!
Roll out! Fucking eat my shit! No!
You gotta make sure you get behind the shield guys right away.
No.
No, I'm serious.
No! You sons of bitches! Alright.
That wasn't so bad.
Oh, quick, run out of this place, this terrible place, we're all gonna die!
How the fuck do we do that? There's not, like, game tools to make that possible.
Yeah, I don't know, like, I mean, we can, like, melee them by, like, jumping near them or something.
But we have to get to them, and they have guns.
It's just like being a real soldier. Sometimes shit's hard. Beat a dick, chick!
I guess, also, like, in real war, you should go for, the surprise cowardly murder attack.
Yeah, I mean, that's just tactics. That's what that's called.
Murder tactics. And sometimes it is you who is ambushed. Your paltry efforts have no effect on us.
Damn it, dude. Okay, we should just. There's gonna be a shieldman.
No, we got him. He came to us.
Alright.
Ah! He's got a sword! He's got a sword!
Idiot, we have guns!
Oh, good call.
I didn't mean to undermine your authority or anything.
Subway, eat flesh.
Exit! Stage left!
Poor guy used to be a cardinal. Now look at him.
He's a chicken. He was never a cardinal.
Well, yeah, he's in the church.
Chicken pope.
There's a guy this way.
Yeah, no, he's gone.
Is there a slender man in here somewhere too?
I'm a rather slender man.
Our characters are more or less spherical, though.
More or less spherical is a good song title for an indie band.
It's about the world. Did that guy hop on that train? No, he didn't!
No, he's totally right there, dude.
Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Don't worry, sir. I'll defend you. Idiot. Why does it say good boy?
Huh. Oh, it's like watching you. What? Come on. Ugh. This keycard backtracking shit is way too Doom 1 for me.
And way too frequent.
Yeah. There's been new mechanics generated in video games since... oh, wait. Yeah, we can do this. Yep. Got it. You gotta turn. Yep. Now you gotta get down.
I'm always forgetting that part.
Oh, look, they have a play about owls, like we have a play about cats.
It makes me uncomfortable, the number of analogs available. Hit the button, sir.
It's not the right card, we gotta go back.
Shit.
We got that card so we can go back and find the right card.
The fright card.
The fright card. Push the button. What the hell? What? What is happening?
I mean, isn't that what we're supposed to do, sir?
I fucking thought so. What? What else?
Maybe right here? Maybe this, we go down?
It's not, there's no button. This could be a button. Okay. But there,
Alright. Sure. I trust you, game. Oh, no! Get your bullets back, bro.
I'm losing patience with this shit.
Here are your bullets. Oh, no.
These guys are hella racist. That's interesting. What? 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 Oh, okay. I gotcha.
Oh, penguins! Quick! I'll stand behind you. Die, will die. So this is like an encounter, what we're doing here.
Yeah.
Frick.
Suck it. Oh.
I don't think we're going to make it out of this one, Sarge.
I think we're good. Oh, no, maybe not. Keep firing, assholes.
Tell my mom and my wife and little Billy and my dog that they were all pretty cool. And I was okay with it.
Fire!
His ass is grass, sir. Bullets?
Tell my wife hello.
She's not here, sir.
Yeah, if I die. If you don't.
But we're probably both gonna die, sir.
It sure is taking a while.
This is a great encounter. It's fast-paced and frenetic.
It's got a good beat and you can dance to it. There we go, yeah. Okay, that's pretty much what it looks like when you have had absolutely enough of a game. What do you say?
Okay, I can't kill myself. I can't kill myself. Only agony at the hands of my tormentors awaits. The only method. The only way that I can hope to achieve anything is by making my suicide look like an accident.
And the moment after we die, of course, we appear right back here.
So we have to end causality itself.
I think that's the only way to win. Not to play in the most dramatic way possible. So, that's about it for Rocket Birds, I think. We'll be back soon with something that isn't as annoying.
Infuriating!
Kill me! Kill me!
Sarah McLachlan!
Wait, I died in midair and I'm not dead, oh my god! Wait, what?
You're dead.
I don't understand what just happened. Goodbye, folks. Before causality rips us a new one entirely, we got to go.